The Council of Student Union very proudly presents America's Ambassador of Jazz, the legendary Earl Father Hines.
Foundation of any organization, and by taking my classical piano, it taught me how to use both hands. That's advantageous, you know, you need that, because I was unable to have a rhythm section. I couldn't play a rhythm section, so I had to know how to use my left hand for rhythm and what have you. And also making piano player roles, it became very handy. Because I like to tell you about that. It was a wonderful profession, you know. You play on a dummy piano, and the hammers create notches. You don't hear nothing but those notches. And then when it's finished, we rewind it. When you play it again, it's a musical tone. And sometimes it didn't sound like we had enough piano in there, so we used to kind of fill it. It sounded like four hands. It was four hands, but we got paid for overtime. And if I did one pretty perfect the first time, I used to make mistakes purposely to get that other dollar and a half, you know. But my co-workers are Johnny Orr bass, Rudy Rutherford Reeves, Eddie Graham drums, and the young lady that's pinch hitting for my vocalist, who had a serious operation. She's recuperating very good, but we were very fortunate in securing the services of this very charming and talented girl. Her name is Merlene Garner. And we'll be calling them as we go along in our program. And our program is a little bit of yesteryear and up until the present day. And I sort of start off things with black coffee. And then there's a little modern idea I had on the tune called Close to You. And then my composition is called Rosetta. And I hope I meet with your approval on the tunes that I've chosen. If so, may I say in advance, thank you. Thank you.
Bye. Thank you. Ha, 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 ha.